guys, so it's day 3 of Vlogtober, and today I'm gonna do a little speed art type of thing, I guess. I'm not the best artist out there. I usually do stick figures in random colors, and that's art. But I got some, like, little thin wooden shaped things, so I have a whale and a butterfly and an anchor, and I got those today. So I figured I'd just have some fun and kind of paint them and record it and then speed it up a bit and see what happens. And that's gonna be the video today. Don't overthink about it, son. When all that's left is rearranged and everything is in the way. See if I can get a better view without a bunch of shadow. Oh, it's okay. So I made an anchor. And I made a whale. And I made a butterfly that I kind of messed up on a bit, so I had to paint over it. So I'm going to just make sure that all looks even. And that's what it'll look like. So yeah, there's my art. And that concludes Vlogtober number 3. I hope you liked it. If you did, make sure to give it a like and let me know in the comments below what kind of creative things you like to do. See you guys tomorrow. Bye!